My name is Davis. 2 days ago, I got a message from my sister.
Davis! Help me!
Nobody's heard from her since.
Davis? You're home?
Good to see you, Annie.
Any news of Mina?
If Mina got involved with Tyler and them lot, they most likely skipped town. Happens all the time. You know that.
This is different. I got a weird video message from her.
Look, kid. Go home. She'll turn up. Don't go digging around where you shouldn't.
Whatever you say, Sheriff.
People have been disappearing like we're in a fucking slasher movie, man.
Yeah, she's probably already dead.
Where did you last see her, Tyler?
You didn't give a shit. Now you're back playing Big Brother.
Tell me.
There's the Davis I've heard about. There is this one place in the woods.
Fucking spooky shit.
People have been seeing some creepy ass shit by the old church in Bears Neck Woods.
Zach said he saw this huge deformed thing out there.
We don't hang out there anymore. You know that church, Davis.
Yeah, didn't you fucking burn it down? What the fuck, man?
Hey, take it easy.
Get off me.
Hey, wait up.
What?
I'm coming too.
You got a gun?
Sheriff Brecht called. Why didn't you tell me you were coming home?
This isn't a social call. I'm here for Mina.
Yeah, well, the whole department is on it.
I know, Dad. But I'm here. I'm not leaving until we find her.
All right, son. But the people in this town haven't forgiven you. Just be careful.
Jesus!
Whoa! It's just me!
Shh! There's a man just... over...
What man?
There. What are you doing here?
I'm worried about Mina. Thought you could use the help.
Glad to know someone else cares. Come on. Have you seen Tyler?
Tyler? No. Why?
Never mind. swear he came in here.
Who?
I told you. I saw a man come in here. He must have gone somewhere.
So, how's life outside Redscott Pines?
It's fine.
2 years and that's it?
I'll tell you about it later. That man could still be here.
Right. The man you saw dragging a body. Someone's been watching too many horror movies.
You know anything about this place?
Yeah, I've heard all the ghost stories. Well, and...
So you think it's just bullshit?
Obviously. Don't tell me you're here because you take those idiots seriously.
Well, Tyler seems to think there's something fishy going on here.
Yeah, well, Tyler's a half-baked moron. So how's your dad dealing with all this?
He's wrapped up in his own shit, but that's nothing new. Didn't have time for us then, doesn't now. God, I never should have left.
I thought the whole thing was blown out of proportion.
Either way, I should have taken her with me.
You think she was destined to go missing the moment you left?
Nah, but there's an old saying. You hang out at a barbershop long enough, you're gonna get a haircut.
Uh-huh.
It means good things will happen if you go to the right places.
Yeah, I know what it means.
But I think the opposite is true, too. You hang out in sewers long enough, you're gonna stink of shit.
No bigger sewer than Redscott Pines.
Exactly.
You play the piano?
Not well.
Oh, hell no!
Come on. We have to.
Go down this creepy, dark tunnel? Are you insane? Let's get out of here.
I left Mina once.
Hey, none of this is your fault.
You coming?
Davis!